I realized when I was really a superstar in New York. It was New Year's Eve, and my girlfriend had bought tickets to a jazz show down in Times Square, but she did not know the thing is cordoned off, man. If you're not down there, you can't get down there. And so I go over to this police officer. I said, sir, got a problem, man. My girlfriend bought tickets. We were supposed to be down in the 40s. So he goes, Clyde, no problem. Come on. So he goes, hey, Captain, Frazier got to get down to 44th Street. Gotta go, come on. They started moving the barriers, man. All these people were looking at me like, who the hell is this guy? So from all the way from 58th Street all the way down to the middle of Times Square, man, the cops just kept saying, oh, come on, Clyde, come on. They kept moving the barriers. I just kept walking through. And we made it down to see the show, man. And I told my girlfriend, yeah, man, I'm a star in New York now. You can't tell me any different.